But what I do know how to do is to show you our latest Model R. I'm Kevin from Coyle's Guitar Music, and this is a body style we started building last year, and this is probably the most absurd version we've done so far. This is a three-piece pine semi-hollow, and it's sandwiched top, core, and the back. Heavily distressed. We like to call this our disaster finish. Like to think up these comic book scenarios where it survived some type of awful life. But what it is, it's a seven-layer burrito dip of different finishes, and we just scale them all down, and then we mix polys and lacquers to get some chemical reaction so it's got some texture to it, and then we just buff the heck out of it and hope that we like it at the end. So this is a very cool guitar. It's got a Stetsbar Pro 2 Tele Bridge and a Seymour Duncan Tele Hotrails, and it sounds magnificent. The neck is not one of our hand-built necks. This is a parts neck from one of our lovely distributors, but it has been given a fresh build of shaping and some Jeskar medium frets, so it feels really nice. And no reinventing the wheel here, 25 and a half inch scale length, 1 5/8 nut, 21 frets, so it's very vintagey, and just a single CTS pot shielded cavity. This is the access here. It slides out like a cartridge, and let's listen to it. It's a rocker. It's not designed to have any switching options or anything like that. We just wanted like a Les Paul Junior Esquire aesthetic, just a single bridge pickup banger, and that's what we got. And it is a lot of fun. So with the pine, it's the pine and this pickup together, it's got a lot of resonance and it's really growly. This is a Nobles ODR1 overdrive, and we're set with the spectrum control all the way to the left, so it's more in its tube screamer territory. And it's going through a solid state Fender Rock Pro 700 with a little 12AX7 in the preamp. And it's a cool old amp that we just got in trade. And so this is it. Yeah, it's awesome. Just it's raw, mid-rangey, lots of bark, sounds great. Guitar, it makes you play dumb stuff. So if you're looking for something a little bit out of the ordinary, brother, this is it. We can always add another pickup. We can do anything you want. We build a couple of these, try to build something fresh about once a month, but we've been backed up with very patient customers, custom jobs, so we're not going to be doing anything too crazy after this one and this guy here for at least the next month. So check them out on our Reverb site, Coyle's Rich for our Music. Watch us on Instagram, see what we're up to. See anything you like, let us know. And we should be back to doing a lot more builds in May. So if you have any ideas, drop us a line. We'll be happy to spec some stuff out and make some funky guitars. So thanks for watching.